Holy shit.
So today I'm gonna talk about my hair. My hair is very damaged. If you watched my YouTube videos before, you know that I bleached my hair 3 times. Oh, pretty bad. To straighten it, curl it from time to time, any possible damage that you can do to your hair, I've done it. And this is what my hair looks like now. Pretty bad. And it's very dry. You can probably hear it. So my friend told me about this product. It's from L'Oreal. It's called the Hair Expert Total Repair 5. It claims that it will repair all the damage in one use. I also find out that in other countries, this is actually called LV, and the reviews are really good. Okay, let's try it. From Garnier. I just washed my hair, so now I'm gonna apply this Total Repair 5 when my hair is wet. It says 3 to 5 minutes. I'll wait 5 minutes because my hair is super fucked up. Okay. This is how much I use for one use.
Quite a bit, yeah.
I think if I use it weekly, like the bottle we're seeing, I can use it for like maybe 6 times, 5 or 6 times. And for retail price, I think this is like $7.50. I got it from Walgreens, maybe $8 max. So I think it's a pretty good deal. I mean, compared to going to a salon, you spend a ton of money to just get one treatment done. So for about $8, I can do it like 5 times. I think it's a good price. Hair, so this is what it looked like right after I wash it. So my hair now it's semi-dry, still a little bit wet, but it was pretty smooth actually. Holy shit. It feels smoother for sure. Well, I think my hair is like really damaged, that maybe it's not gonna repair everything in one use, but I'll definitely keep using it because I think it's doing something. But I can definitely tell there's a difference. So let me go ahead and dry my entire hair. Let's use with my hair oil, my all-time favorite. So let's use it. That's what I'm talking about. This stuff is fucking amazing. Can you see? I do think that my hair is improved, so I would keep using it. Definitely make a video updating after a few more use, yeah?